Hello to my students. Welcome to my channel. And today we will discuss the next Philippine general election. So this will be held on May 9, 2022. So we will elect positions from the president down to the councilors. So it is the time for us to choose kung sino yung gusto nating maging leader, starting with the president, then vice president, and then sa mga provinces may mga ano sila, may mga governor and vice governor and board members. And then sa atin sa Metro Manila, city mayors lang, except for Pateros, kasi Pateros is still a municipality. So mag-elect tayo ng city mayors and then yung mga councilors. So ito ay sa May 9, 2022, and I hope that we will be wise enough to choose kung sino man yung mga gusto nating mamuno sa ating bansa. So these are the different scenarios after an election. So an honest candidate won is good for the country. A corrupt candidate lost, still is a good for the country. Yes. An honest candidate lost, ay sayang naman, no? Is bad for the country. And the last scenario, a corrupt candidate won. Oh, MG. Is bad for the country. Okay, so for this lesson, these are our objectives. Objective number one, to multiply integers. And objective number two, to divide integers. Now, to draw the rules in multiplying and dividing integers, balikan natin si scenario. An honest candidate won is good for the country. So may mga terms tayong ma-associate natin sa integers, no? For example, honest, being honest, no? So this is positive, no? Positive. And then a candidate won, positive din yan, nanalo, positive. And then, yung good for the country, positive. Next. A corrupt candidate lost. Ano mangyayari sa country? Ano mangyayari sa Pilipinas? Is good for the country. So yung corrupt, kung ang honest is positive, ang corrupt ay negative. Kung ang won ay positive, ang lost ay negative. So this is good, positive. Okay. Next scenario. An honest candidate lost. Natalo ang honest na candidate. Is bad for the country. So, yung honest is positive. Yung lost is negative. And then, yung bad ka, ganon, negative yun. Na? Ayan. And last scenario, a corrupt candidate won. Oh, nanalo ang corrupt government. Ah, corrupt candidate nanalo, no? So, is bad for the country. Yung corrupt is negative. Yung nanalo, positive. Yung bad is negative. So, makikita natin dyan ang rules ng multiplication and division of integers. So, positive times positive, you know, equals, yung is equal yan, equals positive. An honest candidate one is good for the country. So, positive times positive equals positive. A corrupt candidate lost. So, negative times negative equals positive. An honest candidate lost. So, positive times negative equals negative. And a corrupt candidate won. Negative times positive equals negative. So, same lang yan sa division. Positive divided by positive is positive. Negative divided by negative is positive. Positive divided by negative is negative. And negative divided by positive equals negative. So, same lang ang rules ng addition and multiplication. So, ito yung rule. Positive times positive equals positive. Negative times negative equals positive. Positive times negative equals negative. Negative times positive equals negative. So, ang pagmumultiply natin ng integers, 2 at a time lang. Hindi pwedeng sabay-sabay. 2 at a time. Example, negative times negative times negative. Kasi, pag pinagsabay-sabay mo yun, ay, positive. No? Negative times negative times negative. Positive, sir. Hindi. No? 2 at a time lang ang pagmumultiply. So, ito muna. Ayan. So, negative times negative is positive. Tapos, i-multiply mo to, negative equals negative. Okay? So, negative times negative times negative, the product is negative. Another illustration. Negative times negative times negative times negative. So, ito pwede nating i-multiply. Negative times negative, positive. Since multiplication is commutative, no, the order of the factors does not affect the product, so pwede nating i-multiply din to. Negative times negative, positive. And positive times positive is positive. Negative times positive times negative. So, 2 at a time lang. Ito muna. Negative is the product times negative. Ito yon, ha? Then, negative times negative is positive. So, negative times positive times negative. The product is negative. Negative times positive, so 2 at a time, in order from left to right. Negative times positive, negative times another positive. So negative times positive is negative. Sa ano muna tayo mag-focus ngayon? Sa signs. Kasi yung pag-multiply ng integers, madali na lang yun eh. Yung numbers, pag minultiply mo, madali na lang yun. So, ang focus natin is yung signs. So, negative times negative times positive times negative. So, we have four factors. So, this one first, negative times negative, positive. Times positive times negative. Tapos ito, negative times negative, positive times negative. So positive times negative is negative. Same lang yan kung hindi tayo mag hindi tayo magle-left to right. Same lang naman yung product kasi multiplication is commutative. So ito muna. Negative times negative is positive. Tapos ito, positive times negative, the product is negative. So positive times negative, the product is negative. So same lang. Negative times positive, ito muna. Negative. Tapos ito, positive times negative. Negative. Negative times negative is positive. Next. Positive divided by positive equals positive. Negative divided by negative equals positive. Positive divided by negative equals negative. And negative divided by positive equals negative. Since fraction signifies division, so pwede nating pwede rin possibly din na in fraction form. So positive over positive equals positive. Negative over negative is positive. Negative over positive is mali ito. Dapat negative. So I will just change the answer. Buburahin ko. So ang tamang sagot dyan ay negative. So negative ang tamang sagot, ha? Hindi positive. And then, positive over negative is negative. So yan yung rule sa division of integers. Now let's go to examples. Negative 9 times 7. So if the integer has no sign or the number has no sign, understood that the sign is positive. So negative 9 times positive 7. So negative times positive is negative. Then 9 times 7 is 63. Dapat ka-memorize na yung multiplication table. So negative 63. Negative 8 times negative 6. So negative times negative is positive. So no need to write the positive sign. So multiply 8 times 6. 8 times 6 is 48. So 48. Or positive 48. Negative 4 times 3 times negative 5. So ito muna, dito muna tayo. Negative 4 times 3 is negative 12. Tapos times negative 5. Yan. Negative 12 times negative 5 is positive 60. So no need to write the positive sign. Let's write 60. Negative 2, example number 4, negative 8 times negative 2 times negative 6. So ito muna i-multiply natin. Negative 8 times negative 2 is positive 16. Then i-multiply natin si negative 6. Positive times negative is negative. Then 16 times 6 is 96. So the product is negative 96. Yeah. Let's go to division. Positive 45 divided by negative 3. So positive divided by negative is negative. 45 divided by 3. So, ganito yun. 45 divided by 3. Excuse me po. 1. 1 times 3, 3. Tapos, subtract. 1, bring down 5. 15 divided by 3, 5. So, 5 times 3 is 15. Subtract, no remainder. So, the quotient is 15. Since positive divided by negative is negative, so the quotient is negative 15. Number 6. So, negative 108 divided by negative 9. So, negative divided by negative is positive. So, no need to write the positive sign. So, let's divide 108 by 9. Okay. So, 10 muna. 10 divided by 9. How many 9s are there in 10? No? So, 1 lang. Kasi kung 2, 18 na yun. Lagpas na sa 10. So, 1 times 9, 9, subtract, 1, bring down, 8. So, after you bring down, divide again, repeat the process. 18 divided by 9, 2. 2 times 9 is 18. So, subtract, no remainder. So, the quotient is positive 12. Okay? So, that is how to multiply and to divide integers. Okay? So, ang focus natin, again, ang focus natin dito is signs. Kasi yung pag-divide and pag-multiply, dapat alam nyo na yan. Okay? So, this is the end of our lesson for today. And ito ang parting words ko sa inyo. Do what is right. You cannot do wrong in doing what is right. Para maging masaya ka at masaya yung mga taong nasa paligid mo. Pag gumawa ka ng hindi tama, pwedeng maging masaya ka. Pero yung mga nakapaligid sa'yo, pwedeng hindi maging masaya. Kasi pwedeng apektado sila. So, always do what is right. Okay? So, this is Sir Ed Nickdaw. Ayan. Sir Ed Nickdaw. Or in short, Sir Dudes. Mas short pa pala yung Ed kaysa sa Dudes, no? So, kasi Edgardo talaga eh, no? Edgardo talaga. So, dapat Sir Ed ako. Kaya lang nandoon na si Sir Ed eh. So, Sir Dudes na lang binago ko. And ngayon yata merong computer teacher na Sir Eds. Kasi bala ko na sana ibalik sa Ed, Sir Ed, no? Kasi wala na si Sir Ed. Nag-resign na. So, eh may pumalit pala na computer teacher na Sir Eds. Kaya Sir Dudes muna ulit ako. Okay? So, yun lang. And thank you for watching my video. I hope you pass the written works about these topics. Okay? So, goodbye.